Hi, my name is Elle, and I'm going to be talking about how the sun gives the plant energy. The sun gives the plant energy by it helps the plant grow by providing energy for the process of photosynthesis. And the process of photosynthesis helps plants grow. Photosynthesis is the way plants convert in their environment and how so they can grow. And if the sun wasn't there, a plant couldn't grow. But since the sun is there, and it gives the plant photosynthesis, so the part of photosynthesis can occur, then the plant can't grow. If the sun wasn't there to help the process of photosynthesis come, then the plant wouldn't grow.